May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall.
Are you all right?
Light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here!
Like a cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door.
Yeah,
take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I hope.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before.
Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
Come and go. Then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Takes over places like these, and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Looks like those cables are blocking the way up.
You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
Standing in this floor panel activated something.
Looks
like parts of those pillars are rotating. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up. Cross. I can get them into the right position. Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down? This crate should be heavy enough. I think I can get the crate through that shield. I'll have to go around. On the pillars should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time. Close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Get up to the node. This will be my stash when I need it. Over you two.
Begin fueling all units.
It's taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
Now that Kaga is on the board,
I think we're almost at the core. Sooner or later, will be unleashed. And then, Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Bar.
Are you ready? Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people?
Thank you.
one step at a time. But it starts now. Up we go. But there's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning. Aloy,
looks like core. Festus has been upgrading
the security.
My focus is
showing holograms on it.
Data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Greetings, graduates of Cradle 9. Welcome to the regional... Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly. What exactly was this place?
Seen anything like it before?
No.
Error. Unauthorized access. Initiating facility lockdown. Stay out.
What's going on?
Well, at least the emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Are you doing okay, Zoe? Zoe?
All this. Minerva. Hephaestus. Gaia. This is what will help heal Plainsong?
It's hard to explain. I mean, I barely understand it, but yeah. It's what Aloy's been looking for this whole time.
Where Minerva's hiding. I should look for a way to access the facility systems.
Alert! Restricted access. You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. Minerva's shutting me out. Cables in the center for. Huh. Might be able to pull that open. Sweet. I can feel a draft above. Might be a way out of this shaft. Looks like another part of the facility. Door is locked. Don't think I'm getting through that door right now. I should turn back, see what else I can find. Locked. Guess I'm not going that way. Looks like this might be where data's stored, but I don't see a way to access the system. I better keep looking. Looks like those cables connect to something above. Seems promising. I can find a way up there. Outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. Maybe I could look for a way in higher up the mountain. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want it back up? Be able to glide to that ledge. Some of those rocks look loose. I think I can clear them. Aha. Another shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place. Looks like some kind of dome. Wonder what it's for.